Kia ora, good evening. I'm not surrendering, I'm retreating. That's the message from disgraced MP Aaron Gilmore in his final words to Parliament.
The National MP admitted making a lot of stupid mistakes, but still couldn't resist taking a swipe as he bowed out of politics. Here's Deputy Political Editor Jessica Mutch.
Well, finally, to the one I love, babe, I'm coming home.
And with that, a political career has ended. The disgraced MP is comforted after its final act as a Member of Parliament after taking a swipe at the media.
The stress of dealing with a media frenzy, as I have over the past 2 weeks, is enough to drive anybody out of public office.
Yesterday, texts from Aaron Gilmore threatening utu or revenge emerged, but today he held his tongue.
At times, my anger has been such that I've contemplated utu against my enemies. It would not dignify this House or me to use unseemly words against others in my final speech here.
Aaron Gilmore fronted up to the National Party caucus. He only stayed for a few minutes. We heard applause through the closed door, and then he was off. He refused to answer questions. It all started with a night out at the Heritage Hotel and a run-in with a waiter. Then emails emerged with threatening language. The Prime Minister says this is the end of the story.
I thought it was quite dignified. Clearly he's had time to reflect on the issues of the last few weeks.
Well, I think he has actually done a lot of work for the people of Christchurch, and certainly that's the opinion that he's always given me when I've spoken to him in the past.
The opposition didn't object to Aaron Gilmore making a speech. In fact, they seem to be quite enjoying it.
No, we'll be there with our popcorn and Coke and, like you, waiting for what he's got to say.
The spectacle only lasted 5 minutes.
But today I'm not surrendering, I'm retreating. I'm sorry I did not meet your expectations.
He's now bowing out of politics. Jessica Mutch, One News.